Susie here with baby number 7, of course, and we are going to open our Target registry baby bag, something like that, gift bag. I did create a registry at Target, and so I went to Target and asked at the customer service if I could have a gift bag, because they offer them if you create a registry there, so yeah. Got some samples of things for baby. So I guess I'll open it and show you what I got, what we got. First and foremost, we got a Dr. Brown bottle. This is so awesome. Dr. Brown is awesome. I do plan on breastfeeding, but past experience has kind of suggested that I supplement with formula, so that's where this will come in handy. We have had Dr. Brown's bottles before. I mean, again, this is number 7. what was I gonna say? Darn it. I did breastfeed the first 6, the first 3 more so than the, well, first 3 I breastfed until 18 months, starting solid foods at about 6 months, as you do. Number 4, though, at about 6-7 months, we found out that I was not producing enough, so we started supplementing with formula for her. And then with number 5, because of 4, we just decided from the get-go to supplement. My cheek looks discolored. Sorry. so number 5, we started supplementing from the very beginning in case I wasn't producing enough. And then number 6 was 32 weeks when he was born. He was 2 months early. So he spent those 2 first weeks or months in a NICU, in ICU, three and a half hours away from our home. So I was not able to breastfeed him. I did try for a couple months when he came home, but it just didn't work out. But because I'm 38 weeks and 4 days with this one, I'm hoping everything is good and I'm able to breastfeed, because yeah, it helps with on money. Breast is best as well. Like, anyway. But yeah, this is actually thicker, like wider, than the other bottles we've had, which is pretty cool. It's, what size is it? 9 ounces. And it's got the, thing, the vent, to reduce colic. So, that's cool. That's awesome. Get stuff out of the way. Then we have 2 binkies from MAM. I believe that's how it's pronounced. M-A-M. Small and lightweight for newborns. And then from Nuke, orthodontic pacifier. Sorry, I suddenly have hiccups. But yeah, we have 2 binkies pacifiers. Although, if I'm being honest, I prefer the Susie binkies from Philip Avent. Is it Phillips? Avent? And the hospital actually provides those. So, yeah. Probably just gonna use those from the hospital. But, I don't know. Baby might even prefer those ones, so maybe I'll try. And then we have Honest Diapers and Wipes from the Honest Company. Size 1. And there's 2 diapers in here, I believe. Yeah. 2 diapers. And wipes. So, those will come in handy. Then we have 2 more diapers. From Baby Ganix. Size 1. Those will also come in handy. Diapers, of course. Always. Then we got a bunch of coupons and little samples. But I want to show these first. Got a Vino Baby Daily Moisture Lotion and Baby Dove Tip to Toe Wash. And then we have Lancinot samples, breastfeeding samples, 2 disposable nursing pads, and 2 breast milk storage bags. So, depending on what pump I get and how things work with that, I'll definitely use the pads. And I'm pretty sure there's a coupon somewhere for more pads, because of course those are always helpful. But yeah, got those samples. Then we got Kiss Your Life Hello Target Style. Got some coupons. Buy one, get one free at Starbucks. Ooh, the Target here actually does have a Starbucks. Cool. I don't actually drink coffee. I mean, sometimes. Occasionally I do. But I believe they have other things, right? More or less. 10% off maternity apparel. I don't need, I've never had actual maternity clothing for any of my pregnancies. This is number 7. A few years ago, my mom's then boyfriend bought me a few items. Well, the 2 of them did. What was it? My birthday? But I don't really care for maternity wear because it's only good for so long. And I'm actually pretty small naturally. And the type of clothing I wear, it works. I have stretchy clothes and it works around a belly. So, yeah. 10% off nursing bra and or cami purchase. That would come in handy, I think. Nursing bra, maybe? Alright, thank you, Target. Then we have skin therapy oil from Palmer's. The sample. Yes, I will definitely use this on my belly. Helps improve the appearance of scars, stretch marks, dry, damaged skin, uneven skin tone, aging skin. With pure argan oil. 93% of women tested saw a reduction in the appearance of scars. I'm not so concerned with the appearance of my stretch marks. I mean, this is number 7. I'm used to having a stretched belly. I'm proud of it. They're my mommy marks. But I'll still use it. And then we have Aquaphor Healing Ointment for dry, chapped, or irritated skin. Diaper rash, dry, irritated skin, drool rash. Hypoallergenic, fragrance-free, preservative-free. And then we've got a coupon for $150 for that. Well, for any baby care product. Cool. Then we have Cloud Island, 20% off. Dove Baby, $1 off. Baby Dove, I mean. Said about. Then, is this a coupon? Yeah. Say $1 on Palmer's Cocoa Butter Formula. Cool. And then, Boppy. $5 off Boppy Total Body Pillow. It's kind of late for that. I do have a Boppy nursing pillow, but this is for a total body pillow. I'll probably just give this one to... Do I have any pregnant friends? Maybe I'll... when is a good until? July. The end of July. So, maybe by then, give it to someone. And then $5 off coupon for Pampers. Nuke. Is that how you pronounce it? Nuke or Nook? Simply Natural. information on their products. Doesn't look like there's a coupon. And then Munchkin Step for a diaper pail system. $5 off. Cool. Maybe I'll use them. But that's it in the Target gift bag. It's nice. I'll definitely use the bottle. Diapers and wipes too, and the breast pads. Not sure about the binkies. I probably will use these. And yeah, that's what we got. Thank you, Target. That was just from creating a registry at Target and then going into the customer service and telling them that I did make a registry there, and she gave me a gift bag. She actually, they didn't verify that I had a registry there, as I thought they would, so I took my ID in, because that was the only thing I went in that day. It was after a doctor's appointment. And yeah, got this and walked right out. She looked like, I'm not sure how she could be skeptical if I created a registry there or not, because there's not very many stores in this area. And I'm obviously pregnant. So, whatever. But yeah, that's what I got from Target. And I guess I'm just gonna finish putting my hospital bag together. I know it's kind of late, especially since I've been expecting this baby to have been born already, and I'm 38 weeks and 4 days. So, yeah, I need to finish putting that stuff together, and hopefully, if I don't go into labor before then, I will film what's in my hospital bag. I just did the Hello Baby box from babylist.com, another registry and shop site. So you can check that out if you're interested. I don't know. Subscribe if you're interested in learning more about me and my babies. And I don't know anything, not everything that implies, I suppose. But yeah, thanks for watching. Sorry if I rambled. Got pregnancy brain and stuff, and exhausted. Yeah. Sorry if I've wasted your time, but thank you for wasting your time watching me this. Thank you. Bye!